Skycat.
Hi guys, welcome back to Skycat. I like you all that subscribe to my channel. And this is my dad's loot crate for July. And daddy's surprise bag. And I hope you enjoy my videos and every single one. And subscribe to my channel, please. I really want the diamond play button. And let's open this. I really want to know what's in that. I might have to use my scissors. Yeah, I need to use my scissors. Oh, yep. You probably saw the tape. And I think this is a cup holder. Koozie two-pack. I don't know what that is. I think it's a cup holder. And Futurama. Rick and Morty. So these are, look at the little kitty cats just flying around. I don't need it. Oh, I saw it. Here's the little kitty cat flying. And look at the guy's face. His eyeballs colored in. It's stars colored in instead. He's like, ah. That's what Rick is like. Oh, Morty. I always thought it was Morty. I'd never seen it. Let's see who's in this glam bag thingy. Because I love the like the Rick and Morty games because it's in VR too. I wonder who this is. Oh, it's the front guy. I never know that. See the front guy? There's like a little thing that goes like that. Look when you hit down. And if you want to know, the mouth is actually opened like you saw in the front. But he's not glowing like the front. His hands are like pointing like, ah, I don't want to go there. Ah. And how did he get his eyeballs all colored in with stars on his eyeballs? Because his nostrils are super big. He's like, ah, those stars are crazy! Ah! He feels kind of weird on the belly button. It says, put it back. I need to put it like this. What is this? Oh yeah, these are the turtles. Like the Ninja Turtles that you saw in the movie. Bob's Burgers loop pins. Do you remember Bob, like Bob's Burgers? Remember like the movie for Bob's Burgers and the other people, like with the bunny ears and the other things? Remember that movie? Yeah, I saw that movie and it had this guy in there. And somebody ate the burger costume. And I'm serious. And then everybody noticed that he was naked afterwards. Because he ate the clothes too. It was a fat guy. Because he was too hungry. It looks kind of cool. It's a pin that it's a pin that goes onto your like anything except for your pants, because you might get, you know, hurted because like the back is spiky. It's really cool looking. And the Bob's Burgers is like, oh, here we go. There we go. Remember that movie? It's this movie that I'm telling you. Bob's Burgers. Because it says Bob's Burgers. So, this goes together. And this is another thing. This is a movie. In Infinity, you can watch this movie. So you can see the Bob's Burgers sometimes. Me and my dad always like look at the things. Okay. Let's see what this is. Never mind. I thought there was more stuff in there. That's why I was shaking it to see it. Burger of the day, the Bob's Burgers Burger Box. Real recipes for joke burgers. So, these are the burger jokes. You want to hear one on the front? Okay. Maybe never mind, because you have to open this thing. This is like maybe the end. I don't know, but I'm sure it's the end. And look at this big fat guy. That's the big fat guy that ate the whole entire thing that made him very naked. So he had to run back to his home. That's the guy that ate him. That's why he now has the burger costume on him. Since I saw him puke, and then he puked out the costume, and then he now wears the costume since he watched it afterwards. Now he says, yes, I'm the king of burgers! And then the other guy said, fine, I'll just be a vampire for the rest of my life. So he just starts drinking juice and just have a vampire costume for the rest of his life. I really, really like this. Afterwards, I really wanted it. Oh, but the, wait, burger of the day, the Loot Great exclusive burgers. Oh my god, it's actually like in there. Look. The dad is serving the burgers. I don't know. Look, there's so much animation words. Animation, 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 animation. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's 7 of those. That's how old I am. And it says, we love you. I hope you love me too. And I hope you say, we love you, because yeah. If you say it, I would love that. It says, we love you and I hope you do too. Animation. Oh, it was in the animation thing. Animation. It was in there. No wonder why it's so heavy. And it has another thing on that side because of the book. And I think that was a coloring page. And let me read some of these jokes finally. That's just the print. But look at him chew on the things. Let me do that. Look, he has. Oh. He's super fat! And he's drinking Diet Coke, I think. Or wine. Probably wine. I don't know. Probably wine or Coke, I don't know. But it's really fat and he has chubby cheeks. Okay, let me do some. And I need to show you something. These ones are so showing what you have, but I opened up to the page and then I saw this. It's a game. I love games. Probably I'll do this one, not that one. It's too hard of a puzzle. Oh, I mean, I really want this one, not that one. I'm confused which one, so I'm sorry. And if you want to know, this is not actually it. I told you it shows you what it is. Animation. And that's some games, I think, inside. So, and this shows you what you're getting, so. So, it's, so it, cosplay for your shiny metal cans. I'm sorry if I don't say it right, but that's what it says on the top. For your shiny metal cans so you don't let them fall off your tables and don't let them break. That's very nice. I want to use that for my golden dot metal, shiny metal thing from my shiny bottle. Shiny bottle, golden dotted bottle from my school. Since I won, since I sold some cookies like I supposed to. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna use it for. Probably my dad is also gonna use it too. Yeah, I like it. I'm gonna use it for little bottles and whatever bottles I can use. I like that, like the little squirming guy that got us the cup holders. So they don't like fall off tables and break into little pieces and your little babies eat the glass. No. So, yeah. So that's for not like breaking your glass things and stuff so your baby eats the glass. They'll die from glass. So that's how they stop eating glass. From breaking the things and blah, blah, blah. Yeah. So these are real recipes. Real recipes for joke burgers. So that means real recipes and some jokes for burgers. Oh, I'm really hungry for burgers. I need a burger. Help me. And there's some pictures on the back and stuff, so yeah. Bye guys. I hope you subscribe to my channel and I hope you enjoy my video and I hope you leave a big thumbs up for my channel. And I love you guys so much if you watch my channels and subscribe to my channel. And because I really want the done play button, I hope it's not that heavy. And I hope you enjoyed my videos. And I hope you subscribe to my channel. And bye!